Let's think about cake. Let's think about flowers. Let's think about dressing up and dancing around for hours. There's an awful lot of awful things we could be thinking of, but for just one day, let's only think about love.
Steven Universe is all about family. For that reason, it's really about family, but there are definitely a lot of themes revolving around sort of my experience growing up as a bisexual kid and the support that I got from my younger brother and the way that we were friends and the way that I was sort of safe to be myself around him. What I love about being able to make something that's truly for kids is that kids who grew up having those feelings, the feelings that I had, will know that those aren't inherently adult, inherently scary feelings, that any sort of love feelings they have are beautiful, wholesome, playful, joyful, childhood lovable feelings.
Someone else told us we were the answer, but I don't believe that anymore. At least, not till I hear it from you. Sapphire, will you marry me?
What?
Marry you?
Yeah, this way we could be together even when we're apart. This time, being guardian will be our decision. What do you say?
Of course.
Yeah!
For me, it's immensely validating because I feel so strongly that this medium, that the medium of animation and especially children's animation can create change, and it can do it so rapidly. The fact that we can speak directly to kids and have such an immense audience for the stories we tell, I really believe that animation is a force for change.